The bonuses were paid to staff via offshore accounts in the form of shares to avoid attracting income tax and national insurance in 2004. The banks had argued that restrictions placed on the payouts meant they weren't liable for tax, but a judge said the UBS restrictions were completely arbitrary.